Hey.
Hi. You're Izzy, right? I'm Casey. I'm the, sorry, you know that. I'm like super nice. I'm the new kid from Newton.
Look, new kid from Newton.
Casey is my name, actually.
I'm sure you were hot shit at your last crappy school, but over here.
Warm welcome. We should put you in the orientation video.
But I've heard about you.
Good things?
You punched your girl in the face and got suspended, so no. And I've worked my ass off to build this team, and we don't need any drama.
I don't want any drama either.
Don't care. Just handle yourself.
Coach said that you were gonna show me around. Is that...
Classes are in there. Good luck. You look tired, Newton? Tough day?
No. It's been great.
Find your way around all right?
Yeah. Actually, this super helpful girl showed me around, so...
Hey. I see you met Newton.
I thought your name was Casey.
Bye, Newton. You're slowing down, Newton.
To flee. When you're autistic, it's called elopement.
Hey, this isn't a sprint. Knock it off, ladies!
Oh my God, are you okay?
You pushed me!
No. I didn't.
The worst elopement story
I can do it myself. My wrist.
I didn't push you. I was nowhere near you.
Oh, whatever. Can you just hand me my phone out of my backpack, please?
Fine. I didn't push you.
I'm not a moron. My mother is.
Hey, mine too.
Not that it's any of your business, but I take care of my three siblings.
You do?
Yeah.
So you're not a bazillionaire?
Not yet.
My brother has autism, so I'm, like, constantly looking out for him.
I didn't know that.
Dude, how would you know that? You, like, barely talk to me.
I talk to you. I just say mean things.
You know, you are not what I expected.
Well, I'm not like the other girls. I don't get to mess up.
Is that why you were such a dick to me?
Probably. Or I might just be a dick. I'm tired of trying to be perfect all the time. How about for once we stop caring about everyone else? I raided Quinn's locker.
Oh my God, dude, me too. Cheers.
Yeah. There you are. I need you. My mom's loser ex-boyfriend just moved back in. Ooh. Where have you been?
Life stuff, dude. You don't wanna know.
A penguin lays an egg and tries to protect it, while the sneaky skua just wants to make it his dinner.
What's up with you?
Well, we thought my dad had a heart attack. Turns out it was just a panic attack caused by my mom being a tramp.
It's a freaking miracle the two of us are still alive.
I know.
Hey, if you guys ever...
Okay. Yeah, okay.
Polar animals know that if they want to survive, then...
Either way, I'm getting breadsticks.
I once saw a rat there.
No. I was wicked mean to her.
You were so mean to me?
I know. I'm sorry about that. But I'm so nice now. Hey.
Hey.
Their juvenile feathers haven't come in yet, so they're just little balls of fluff.
Oh, you're staying here.
Okay, thank you.
Nerds. I'm glad you like Sam.
That sounds like. He's cool. Is this your room?
Okay, stop.
I can't do it. No, keep reading.
No, I'm sobbing. It's too scary.
Thank you for building this ridiculous fort and reading these scary books just to keep my mind off of what's going on.
Yeah. We can stay in here forever if you want. We can pee in the can, do college classes online. We can, you know, get old here and get a couple cats.
Newton?
Yeah.
This might sound lame, but You're like my new favorite person.
Really?
Yeah. Is that tragic since we just met a little while ago?
No. You're my new favorite person too. But don't tell Charisse because she will kill you.
Got it. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, I know. I'm sorry.
He's gonna ruin the girl time.
Let's just pretend that we're not here.
We're not home!
Open the door, you dummies.
He's gonna make so much fun of us for making this fort. Oh my god.
Well, boys ruin everything.
Okay, what do we do?
Let him in, I guess.
We can watch a movie.
You'll fall asleep.
No, I won't.
But often, even after undergoing a full molt.
This is the first day of my life.
Did you write me a love note?
Oh, hey, Is.
What is that?
You know, maybe later.
Let me see it.
No, it's not anything. It's nothing. No, it's nothing, really.
I read nothing. I love nothing. Nothing's my favorite. Jeez.
I was gonna tell you in person, but then I chickened out. So I wrote it, obviously.
You and Nate kissed?
No, he kissed me.
That asshole.
I know.
I can't believe he did that. I'm gonna kill him.
Do you want to talk about it?
Nope. I just need time to think.
Sorry, I'm not good at this.
Yeah.
I've been looking for you. I flicked a freshman in the air. I thought it was you. I had to pretend it was hazing. Is everything okay?
Yep.
Did you break up with me?
No.
No?
That's what I said.
Izzy, what's up?
I asked Nate about what happened. He said you kissed him.
What? No, that is not true.
I don't know what to believe.
Believe me.
I've known him longer. He's my boyfriend. And I've seen you guys flirt. I just like the attention.
Izzy, I didn't do anything.
That's not what he said. So just back off, Casey.
Casey? What happened in Newton?
Hey, Newton. Hey, Sam. Dude, I'm sorry. About everything. I was a dick, and I got jealous, and I was afraid of losing someone that I love.
I would never come between you and Nate.
Screw him. No, I was afraid of losing you.
Oh.
It just, before you got to Clayton, I felt so out of place. Like I couldn't be myself. And with Nate, our lives are just so different.
You know, like he's a huge douche and you're not?
Yes. And then you and I got into that big fight and we stopped talking. And I missed you. I like really, really missed you. And I just want my girl back. Sorry if that sounds stalkerish.
It does. But I feel the same, so it's cool.
Let's forehead promise to never leave each other again.
Okay. What is that?
Come here, I'll show you. Is it obvious that I just made this up?
Hey, Casey.
Mom.
It's just necessary for mating or survival.
I can't believe we drove 4 towns away just to find a 7-Eleven that serves cotton candied soapies.
I have no regrets. So guess what? I had sex again.
With Evan?
No, with myself. Still counts though, right?
Shut up.
Yeah, with Evan. I really love him.
I know you do.